Oh my god.
We're a 4 and 8
on 7.
I think we're way
too late.
I'm the only one left.
Yeah, you're about to die.
Yeah, they killed. He killed all the henchmen. But seems to clear. He killed. He killed all the with his powers.
Wait, his powers?
Yeah, I mean his snap. He snapped his fingers. Yep, he snapped all of that.
Not even the Herald could do this move.
Yep, he snapped his fingers. Yep, he killed all of them in one hand. Okay. I'm the last one.
You're the last one.
No.
Just die. Makes sense.
Oh yeah. They turned the last henchman to a monster.
I just hope you know there was about 60 henchmen.
Yeah, they turned the last henchman to a crow.
And you know what makes it even worse? At 7 HQ, there's that Griffin guy.
I'm here. Why is it?
Four
of the Avengers
and one major villain named
Thanos.
Okay, so this is one of my most valuable members. He's not even part of the seven and he helps so much.
I'm here.
Alright. I need you to go to scientists. Alright. You're gonna go help scientists and Jones, alright?
Oh, okay.
Me and the Foundation are going to go look. Well, not Jones. Jones probably won't be there. Yes.
He's gotta take care of that.
Go help scientists. I need you to protect scientists, alright?
Alright, yes, sir. Because he's weak? Oh, no.
No! Because he's valuable. He's a valuable member of the seven, bro.
Oh, yeah.
He's part of the seven. Why are you questioning me? Why are you questioning me? We need to protect our family members.
Oh, yeah.
He stuck up for me. I'm gonna stick up for
him. Oh, why don't he send the oranges up there? He's busy, too. Alright. See ya. Hi, Seven Guards. Are you guarding the launch pad?
Well, of course we are.
Alright, good. See ya.
What's that? Scientist?
Yeah. Alright.
You might want to come over here.
Yeah, I will help you for this mission.
Hey, you want to see what my new
one is? You should shoot now because he's going to freeze us to death. You might as well back up. You one hand guy. Hey, fire. Hey, fire. You're on our way, sir. Choking the fat guy.
Shut up. Nobody cares that you're fat, and it's not. You're probably not even fat. You're just wearing armor to make you look fat.
Nobody cares about your just hand.
Shut up.
What? Nah, when's your hand? Head.
That's not even making you look so long. I'll double your shirt.
I don't even give a shit about it.
What's wrong?
What should we
do?
No, you won't.
I don't need to. Oh,
no chance.
It is a wheelchair, but there's no wheelchair anymore. Grenade.
Oh, you really thought I was down there still?
Yeah. I am really shit square. Blow my blade.
Now you're on the floor.
And this time I'm not destroying the base.
All your strength, take her soul.
Nope, you're not killing her.
Now she works for me. Now you can't die. She's now
Crap. Now,
You don't have full power over.
This time you're not destroying another base that you're destroying.
Chase him until you kill him. Don't.
You're not gonna chase me, you're gonna kill me.
You
broke my jetpack.
Drag him into the water.
We will
throw him into
you
the water. I want the sharks to be with him. Put him in the water more. Oh, yeah. The shark's coming. Alright, leave it. Leave it.
Oh shit. You better back off. Oh.
No, why were you still close? That's
me too.
Oh, it's coming!
Ah! Damn it, that hurts so bad.
You can't even move. You're stuck in the water. The point is you're. When you're about to die, like when
you're
one shot
getting hurt. You bitch ass. No, Avis. You know what? I'm gonna shoot you with one eye, like I did to Stuart.
You see, the eye on my back has all the souls of mine. Those are the souls of everyone. Now I have her,
so now she'll
be
playing her choice. This isn't beautiful, but I'm
sorry. That really hurt,
Pat.
Where even is he?
That shark's not gonna eat me.
Seems to be looking at you. Seems to be charging
at you.
Let's go get up before he tries to run.
Oh shit.
Shoot him!
This is why I always escape, but. See ya, suckers.
Destroy that one?
Thanks,
Martin, not Martin. We can literally just destroy that one. Might as well just stop running to send out those and go somewhere else that we can't find. Instead of just running to seven outposts, we'll just destroy every seven outpost. Do you want all your seven outposts to be destroyed?
No.
Then you have no base. Just stop going.
they are not there now.
A seven, please.
I lost.
Shall we explode it?
No. I don't think
I'm planning on probably allying with the enemy.